So we're on our way to Bridgewater, Nova Scotia, and Luther's just peeing. And we ended up taking a wrong turn, I guess, and ended up here.
Introducing to you Nicholas
from the Mugshot.
From the Mugshot.
So when the last band was playing.
Guess.
What?
So hey guys, are you gonna come up front when we're playing?
Dude, the kids left, so just stop banging that shit.
So anyway, the last band was playing, and I could have sworn they screamed, "Rapid fire." So,
which may have been rapid fire.
I drew them a t-shirt logo
with a
rabbit fire. And then Luther said I should add one with rabbit bones, like it's the place where they always burn rabbits.
Like every time they get 14 rabbits, they have a rabbit fire.
It's a good drawing.
Like makes the 2 years they've been doing it.
Can I see the shirt?
Better for the environment.
We got Chris and Joel here from 16th. We found a spot where all the kids in Bridgewater probably drink and do drugs.
We're going to find out when what drugs are popular. See if anyone's doing acid. I don't think anyone does acid.
anymore. Hi, guys.
What's up?
How's everybody?
Okay,
is this where all the drinking and drugs happens? Behind?
Yeah. Hey, what
they're doing pot.
Wicked.
Is that a pot joint?
No, I'm not drunk, okay?
You're buzzed.
I'm buzzed, I'm not drunk.
Okay.
Addie, what happened to your hand?
A lobster bit me.